Welcome back to my channel. For all those who are new, my name is Jasmine, and thank you guys so much for watching. And for all those who have subscribed, thank you guys so much for subscribing. And everybody who is new that hasn't already subscribed, go ahead and down below, go ahead and click that that subscribe button. So today I'm gonna come with you guys a little different. I am going to get my eyebrows threaded for the very first time. And actually I had watched like a few weeks ago because I was interested in getting my eyebrows threaded. But I watched like a few weeks ago this girl getting hers done for the first time, just so I could kind of see like the process and like what actually happened. So I thought it'd be cool, because this is my first time, to show you guys like my experience, and you know, if you guys are like interested, I guess, in getting yours done, so you kind of know like what the process is. So yeah, I kind of just wanted to show you guys my experience with that. So I'm gonna take you guys with me to get my eyebrows threaded for the first time. I'm a little nervous. I mean, anytime you do something for the first time, it's a little nerve-wracking, but I guess we will see how this goes. Thank you. You guys, this girl completely slayed my eyebrows. Like, this does not make any sense. Like, look how perfect those look. And she filled them in for me. Like, she is amazing. I'm so pleased. I'm so happy. Like, when I tell you guys, like, customer service was A1. Like, she was sweet as, like, pie. She did an amazing job. She filled them in as well. Like, I literally have no complaints. I'm so happy. My eyebrows look so good. I think my glasses are crooked. Or this one, something's wrong with my eyebrow. Not my eyebrows, my sunglasses. But, oh my God. So it's Dolce Brows. And her name is Samantha, y'all. Y'all have to, if you guys are in Virginia Beach and you need some eyebrow threading, Dolce Nails, and her name is Samantha. When I tell you guys, I'm so pleased. Like, she was so sweet and she was so nice. Like, I'm so pleased. Like, I'm coming back. I'm definitely, like, eyebrow threading's for sure gonna be, like, my new thing, because just the feel of it. Like, usually when I get my eyebrows waxed, the stuff on that they put when I'm done and I leave, my eyebrows are like super itchy for like the longest time after. So it's like itchy, and then I get like a bunch of like bumps, and then like it'll go away after a few days. But I just feel like this threading is gonna like really like last. It looks like it's gonna last. It looks good. I don't know, I feel good, guys. Like, I feel so good. This looks really, really amazing. I love it. I love great customer service. Like, I love going to like great people and just keep going back to them. Like, they deserve your money. I hate going to somewhere and they like act like jerks and they're just rude. Like, you don't deserve my money. She deserves my money. She's amazing. So again, Dolce Nails in Virginia Beach by Samantha. She's amazing. She hooked my brows up. She did great. I'm so excited. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. This was my first time getting my eyebrows threaded. Make sure you guys like, comment, and you go ahead and subscribe. And stay tuned for many, many, many more videos. I think people are looking at me like I am crazy because I have this tripod and I am talking to myself. And I think that's another thing. I have to really get comfortable with, like, I don't know, like talking to the camera, like out in public. Being at home is one thing, but like actually like being out in public and like talking to your camera, it looks weird. And so I think it makes me feel weird. I have to get more comfortable with it. So, all right, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoy your day, and I'll see you guys later.